Hello. Tonight I will really need your support, not only because I'm the first one, but also because, as you heard, I'm a mathematician. The thing is that my boyfriend really enjoys saying that the greatest difference between a pizza and a career in mathematics is that the pizza can actually feed a four-membered family. So I had to invent a whole new profession to prove him wrong. It's called mathematical function therapist. You know the same mathematical functions that you hated in high school? That's why they need some professional help now. And if you want to be the professional math function therapist, the first thing you need in your office is the infinite coach, a one that goes all the way from negative infinity to positive infinity. Once the function is lying comfortable, you have to make it feel at ease with some welcoming questions. What do you do for a living? How can I help you? And usually functions are willing to share their stories. My job is to raise to the power of three, then subtract the number and add one. All my life I have been working hard to get out of the misery and everything was going upwards. But recently something has changed and everything is going down. I have problems at work, problems at home. Don't worry, madam. We'll do a thorough examination and we'll establish your diagnosis. Or in other words, we will build your graphics. The examination is called differentiation or finding the derivative or the slope of the tangent line. When it is positive, the function is increasing. When it is negative, the function is decreasing. And it is exactly zero at the local maximums and minimums, just like we all have in our lives. After you are done, you can reassure the function. Don't worry, madam, you have just reached your local maximum and you are currently going down. But it will last only a few more numbers until you reach your local minimum. And then everything will start going up again. The patient lives happy and relaxed. In your practice, however, you can be faced with much more serious cases. One X, one divided by Higgs, for it is a typical example of a suicidal function with its hyperbolic graph. Why is it suicidal? It knows perfectly well that division by zero is not possible, but it is going closer and closer to the zero, and it is going deeper and deeper to the negative values. You have to convince the function that there is another life and it is beyond the zero. But what I meant with all of this is that if you treat the functions and the people in your life with a little bit of analysis, more understanding, and a lot of love, they will live happily ever after. Thank you.